set to go here in Rupp Arena, Tennessee and Kentucky. They're playing for the 230th time tonight. Tennessee looking for just its sixth win ever in Rupp Arena since it opened back in 1976.
We win the game because we're going to be tougher and harder than they've ever had in here. Okay, now again, I'm going to tell you, you know what we did to Florida. Florida should have won it here. Okay, we're going to win it here. Okay, and you get that in your head right now. We're going to win it here. So,
the lane is good.
Out throws it up and in.
Pass Fulkerson. He beats Sestina down the floor and lays it up and in.
A fadeaway.
Tough shot. Rod left gives off the corner. Johnson another three. Good again. Many back-to-back threes by Jalen Johnson.
Now pretty move and a finger roll.
Kentucky extends its biggest lead of the night. 48-31. James, give and go. Fulkerson lays it up. Good.
Yep.
He's fouled by Montgomery. Takes him to the corner. Pulls back. Fires. Good.
Money.
Slams it. Coming in from the right side.
Higgins. Good hands that time and a good steal.
Pulls up. Drops it off. Fulkerson. Fakes. Puts
it
in and he's fouled by Sestina. Open look. The lead. And it's good.
Money.
James, a three-pointer out front and Tennessee is taking the lead.
Yes!
And the victory goes to the Big Orange here at Rupp Arena. Final score from Rupp, Tennessee 81, Kentucky 73.
Hey guys, ultimate great
that all you guys made plays. Think about we're down 17.
Yep.
And I'm gonna tell you something, guys. We're good, man. We're good at the right time. Great job of you. But you come back, Jalen. You are huge in the first
half,
sir.
Man.
Big time. Like we said the other night, we said going into Florida, what was the new season? Well, right now we're undefeated, and we've just got everybody's attention, man. That's great.